What's up, everybody? Today we have Justin coming in with supporting us, Anthony Cash.
They're gonna say coming in hot.
Well, that as well.
Because that's what he feels like.
Well, when Tool, you get excited, right?
And then it's been too long.
It's like layers of the cake that you gave to us, Justin. So here we go. Yeah. And intention.
Okay.
Intentions, right? Or attention. Yeah. I can't believe we haven't heard this song. Like, I thought we listened to every song off of this album when I saw the artwork.
But that's what's exciting. We haven't.
Oh, is it going in reverse? I think so. Oh. Yeah. God, the bass is nuts, dude. Oh my God. Dude, no way. That's nuts, dude.
Pure as we begin. Pure as we come in. Pure as we begin.
Again.
I got it. Sorry. I have to rewind it. I'm so sorry.
Pure as we begin.
Whoa. Wow. I can't believe I haven't heard the song before.
We haven't.
Jeez.
We haven't. Yeah, because I thought the same.
I didn't. Go ahead. I'm dropping my headphones over here. Don't worry about that, people.
I lost my socks. That's okay.
Well,
that's
there you go. Yeah. This sounded like it would be off of, like, what's their latest album?
That's what I thought.
The vibe of it.
I thought the same. Like, you definitely hear it. I was trying to remember the name of it, too, because I thought
the same.
Fear
Inoculum.
Yeah. Where it you can hear it.
Yeah, what a great ride, right? Yeah. That was serious.
Always. Well, with Tool, always.
Well, there's some moments I was like, you guys saw it. I got it. I was like, oh, shit.